Mungojerrie
and Rumpleteazer,
we're a notorious couple of cats, as knockabout clowns, quick change comedians, tightrope walkers and acrobats.
We have an extensive reputation.
We make our home in Victoria Grove. This is merely our centre of operation, for we are incurably given to rove.
We are very well known in Cornwall Gardens,
in Launceston Place,
and in Kensington Square.
We have really a little more reputation than a couple of cats can very well bear. The basement looks like a field of war. If a tile or two comes loose on the roof,
which presently fails to be waterproof.
If the drawers are pulled out from the bedroom chest and you can't find one of your winter vests.
Or after supper, one of the girls suddenly misses her Woolworth pearls.
The family will say, it's that horrible cat. Was it Mungojerrie? And most of the time they leave it at that. Mungojerrie and Rumpleteazer have a very unusual gift of the gab. We are highly efficient cat burglars as well,
and remarkably smart at a smash and grab. We make our home in Victoria Grove.
We have no regular occupation.
We are plausible fellows and like to engage
a friendly policeman in conversation. When the family assembles for Sunday dinner, with their minds made up that they won't get thinner, on Argentine joint,
potatoes and greens,
and the cook will appear from behind the scenes and say in a voice that is broken with sorrow,
I'm afraid you must wait and have dinner tomorrow.
For the joint has gone from the oven like that. The family will say, it's that horrible cat. Was it Mungojerrie? And most of the time they leave it at that. Mungojerrie and Rumpleteazer have a wonderful way of working together.
And some of the time you would say it was luck,
and some of the time you would say it's the weather.
We go through the house like a hurricane, and no sober person can take his own.
Was it Mungojerrie
or Rumpleteazer?
Or could you have sworn that it might have been both? When you hear a dining room smash,
or up from the pantry there comes a loud crash,
or down from the library there comes a loud
beep, from a vase which was commonly said to be mean,
the family will say, now which was which cat? It was Mungojerrie and Rumpleteazer, and there's nothing at all to be done about that.